To tell the truth, we fully expected this article, which came to be called The Hallmarks of Cancer, to sink like a stone thrown in a quiet pond. That is to say, some small number of people might read it. But in the years since, the article has been cited something like 70,000 times. So this has been quite extraordinary. We just wanted to provoke people's thinking into trying to conceptualize what it was that made the cancer cells that they were studying grow, proliferate, without limit.